Home doesn't have to mean a white picket fence house and a family.
Not with someone that I'd like.
It can be a person.
As much as I like you.
You're saying Tripp was a mains man.
It was as if we were built on the same star. I can't let our history repeat itself.
They had a real connection.
Drawn together by something cosmic.
We connected like something cosmic. I will not be another mains standing in your way.
And then you look away and I remember all over again.
And I never look away.
I don't look away, Guerin.
Not really.
It's a sad story, me and Alex.
What about my family, Alex?
I want to see Alex.
You okay? Did anyone hurt you?
You are mine!
Is there really nobody in this world that you wouldn't risk everything to save?
After you build me this bomb.
I don't want to keep hoping that maybe this time you won't go.
No. I could stand here and tell you that I didn't want to leave.
Don't leave.
You're trying to leave.
But I did. And I didn't want you to go.
And I gotta go.
Say goodbye.
Guess you're still the guy just looking for any excuse to walk away, huh?
I'm tired of walking away.
We both want Alex back.
I shouldn't have left you behind. I'm gonna come back for you.
It's one of those moments that, like, feel like it's worth fighting for.
One of those moments.
Why are you here?
Guerin.
You stayed.
You came.
You asked me to.
You know, something I learned in the last 10 years is sometimes showing up is the most important.
You never want to talk about Alex Maines.
Michael Guerin.
Who'd she take to force you to do her bidding?
What if it had been Alex Maines?
Alex is in love with him.
Just him, you know?
It's complicated.
I don't think you can do that.
I know what it means to Alex.
It was the best way to get you to cooperate.
Screws me up.
This is the guy from the museum. Guerin is Alex's museum guy.
If you were the reason that Alex went to war, I'd hate you.
Quit looking in your rearview mirror, Michael!
Different everything might have been.
This is a terrible injury.
I'm tangled up in all these terrible memories in my life, and...
And if anyone's gonna destroy me...
To heal this, you'll have to reopen the wound in your mind.
It's not our time.
All the pain you've hidden there.
Right now, coming back to him, it always feels like a crash landing. It's all to you.
But it will be.
I think so.
How could I be mad at you for falling for Michael Guerin? That I loved you
is the easiest thing in the world.
And I think that you loved me.
I know that you loved me. I love him.
I fell in love with your son.
God, I loved you for it.
Yeah,
I probably always will.
I wonder if someone else can make you happy.
I don't love you!
And I didn't feel superior anymore.
Leaving so soon?
I used to really think that you and I were gonna end up together.
I'm asking you to trust me.
I hate how it ends.
Is this really how it ends?
You're a miserable liar.
I thought that we were done.
I used to too.
Really make it feel over.
No.
Sometimes the world ends with a what about us? Macho cowboy swagger.
Did it get old for you?